C major scale. To understand this chapter, few things you should know beforehand is, number one, what is a chromatic scale? That is definition of a chromatic scale. Second, the chromatic scale of note C. And third, the definition of major scale. These three links are provided in the I button. Please do have a look or continue watching this video. Okay, the C major scale consists of the following notes. This is C, D, again in terms of Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa, Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni and Sa of next octave, that is the first note of next octave. Okay, the first note is C, second note Re, that is D, third note Ga or E, fourth note Ma or F, fifth note Pa or G, sixth note Dha or A, seventh note Ni or B, and once again the next starting point of the next octave, that is Sa, 8th note. So this is C major scale. One thing to notice in this is, in C major scale, if you see, there are no sharp or no flat notes. It is straight away C, D, E, F, G, A, B and C. And this is the reason why the C major scale is also known as the natural scale. Have a look once again. C, D, E, F, G, A, B and C. There are no sharps like C sharp, D sharp or E sharp, F sharp, or no flats like A flat, B flat, C flat, D flat. Nothing. Only the major notes C, D, E, F, G, A, B and C. And this is the reason why C major scale is also known as the natural scale. I hope you have understood this. Thank you so much.